How many times you dream on a practice green of one putt to win a title, and then all of a sudden you look down and it's happening for real.
There he is! Wow!
Was that any good?
That putt was 12 feet 1 inches long, and he finally got the 1 inch that he needed.
I don't know if hat throwing is an Olympic sport, but he would have qualified.